Good morning, Soul Clan. Aspects of spiritual truth exist or show up in religion and philosophies, and I always find that really, I find it fascinating, I find it interesting, I find it exciting, because when we see something from an energetic, clairvoyant perspective, and then we see it repeated or showing up in different philosophies and religions, it just means that it is part of spiritual truth, which I really love. So one of the things that I find really interesting is this notion of not praying to false idols or false gods. So here's my take on this from a spiritual truth perspective. The message really is that your power exists within you. So when you pray to or put your power into a false idol or a false god, what you're doing is giving your power away. And the message has been and is, don't give that power away. It's you. So the person that you're asking to help you to create change is your own spirit. It is your own essence, your own truth, your own power, your own knowledge, your own wisdom at that higher level. And anything other than that is giving away your power to something that you perceive to have more power than you, more control over your life, more influence over what happens in your life. When our spiritual process is really to understand that it's our own spirit that has all that power and all that ability. So again, that's the kind of work that we do in this work, is connecting ourselves more deeply to spirit so that we can access all of that information for ourselves, that we can become, we can step into personal autonomy. We can become, self-masters of our own life. And we can, I like to say, like our own life guru, right? We have all the answers. But in order to find all the answers, you have to do the work to get connected to who you are. All right. So that's my take on false idols for today. All right. Have a great day.